Welcome, my friends, to another Travel Thursday. And today, I am very sorry to say that we are going to talk about something I hate. Feeling itchy already.
Oh, and so is my suitcase.
It is a fact. Bed bugs exist. They exist in hotels, in hostels, in trains, in cruise ships, you name it. But the real horrifying thing is bringing them home in your suitcase, bringing them home. And not only that, it costs thousands of dollars to get rid of them. Okay, let's be practical here. Let's talk about what you can do to prevent these little critters from hitching a ride home with you. Number one, if you have major suspicions about your room or you woke up with red bites on you, then go crazy. Check the mattress, check the box spring, check the seams of the mattress, check the pillowcase, check the headboard, check the painting hanging above, check the chairs, check everything.
But the idea is not to spend your travels looking like this.
Let's keep it civilized, folks. Okay, so here are a few proactive tips that will help you keep a peace of mind when traveling. Number one, pack a travel-sized bed bug spray. And you want to look for something that is non-toxic, something herbal or enzyme-based, and you're going to spray it where you sleep and where you sit, and this is going to keep bugs from biting you and keeping the situation under control. Number two, your suitcase is a cruise ship for these guys, so you want to do everything possible to keep them out of your suitcase so that they don't come back home with you. Here's what you do. Do not keep your suitcase on the floor or close to the bed. You want it elevated on a suitcase rack or on top of a table. Do not lay clothes randomly on the bed and then put them back in your suitcase. If you find yourself doing that, put them in a Ziploc bag or a specially crafted bed bug bag. Spray the outside of your suitcase and the area around it with your bed bug spray. Try one of these suitcase bed bug liners and keep it zipped up, always. You can isolate your entire suitcase with large garbage bags. This is the cheap option. Or perhaps buy one of these suitcase protectors. They zip open and close so that you can remove your stuff and zip it up right after. And if you want to go the extra mile, leave the protector behind. It's meant to be disposable. And yes, your suitcase has just become a large, massive condom, to which we apply the same motto, better safe than sorry. There's a whole universe of gadgets for you to geek out on. Ultraviolet flashlights illuminate spots of blood or carcasses of bugs. This one has ultraviolet light and a magnifying glass. Laundry bags that dissolve when you put it in the washer with your clothes. Brilliant! Did you know that bedbugs cannot survive heat between 117 and 120 Fahrenheit? Well, now you do. And that's why there are huge contraptions that basically fit over your entire suitcase and heat up the whole thing with your shoes, your clothes, everything in there, and get rid of those bugs. But the main point here, guys, is that bed bugs do not control our lives. They should never, ever prevent you from going anywhere. Those bites, they itch, they leave a little red mark, but not forever. That's about it. What you want to do, mainly what you really want to do, is prevent them from coming back home with you. They are complicated to get rid of, and it's expensive, and I know that by experience. And with that, I say adieu, I'll see you next Thursday, and subscribe to this channel for all the fabulous travel information that you will get. See you then. Ciao.
Psst. Hey, don't leave yet. Don't forget to subscribe.